Joros. Hi, everybody. I'm back. Waiting for you guys. I know it's dark. I'm sorry. I'm just going by the light of my mirror in the van. Joros, are you there? Hi there. Hi, everybody. Hi, Imperial. Hi, Makvinur, Krisha, Johan. Hi, Rose Tupas. Hi, Betch. Hi, Sheena. Yokades, I miss you. Happy Mean Sharon. Oh, thank you. So many requests to be on the live video, but I'm not so sure if we'll fit. We couldn't fit kanina. We were trying to, me and Joros and Richard, and we couldn't do it. We're trying to learn. Sorry, guys. Anyway, I'm on my way home from Pililia, Rizal. Yesterday, we were in Tanay, and we had three locations today. We were going around yesterday also. Next will be Ormoc. And Richard, you take care. I know you're flying back early. Be very, very careful. And I know you're tired, and you'll be more tired when you get there. Hi, Raquel! Hi, Blue Heart Co. And hi, Ellie Paul. You'll be fine, honey. I've been through downtimes too. Don't worry about it. In fact, you know, I'm being pulled seemingly from all sides. So sometimes that affects me, even if I don't want them to. If I don't want it to, it still does. Kasi parang everyone needs you, and sometimes you just don't have enough strength, enough time. So, diba, nakakahilo rin yun. And Taste of Angel, hello Olive Mendoza, how are you? And Gracie in Canada, how are you? Hi, Jeng! I miss you, Jeng. Actually, I miss all of you. I haven't spoken to you in so long. Ayan, ayan, nagsalamin na ako so I could watch you. I mean, read you. I miss you too, Raquel. And, thank you for all you gave me, Raquel. And who else was here? Mel, I does. Hi there. And Mamie, I miss you too, Mamie. Erica, I miss you. Quishy Pochi, I miss you. Patty, how are you? Salam alaikum. How's Marawi doing? Matet, Erica again. Jen Shie, hi, ingat din ikaw. Pero nga, malayo pa kami. Thank you, my Patty. And, ano bang kwento ko? Eva Ramos, hello. I just, you know, every day, shooting kami na shooting. So, it's been very tiring for me. Parang pumayat ako ng no effort. Pero, kailangan pang pumayat. Can't be too thin, sabi nga nila. In the States, they even have this saying, can't be too thin or too rich. I can agree with that, but I don't like to be too thin that I'm not. I like to be curvy and shapely. For me, that is a woman. I don't like payat na babae. Kasi I'm a woman. I like to celebrate my figure as a woman, like Marilyn Monroe, you know. Next. Whose body do I like? Whose figure do I like in the States? Sa akin, pag hindi masyadong payat, pero ayoko lang sobrang chubby, pero I like shapely na hindi payat na payat. Ayokong payat na payat. More to love, ika nga. Yan ang dilem, grabe. We're still in Pililia, son, or Tanay na?
Tanay
na. Tanay na. Okay. Wow, malayo pa. I live in Makati.
Teresa na po.
Sorry?
Teresa.
Teresa. Ah, may Teresa pa in Rizal. I'm learning a lot because we're going everywhere. But I'm happy kasi I love Ormoc. Dahil malamig. Ang ganda ng location. Siya kasi mayor lagi may nagpapalitson. Napakasarap ng litson. Yung skin niya, yung crispy na pumuputok. Diyos ko, pagkain talaga. Pero kanina, hindi naman ako nakakain masyado. Kanina, I had fried tilapia, fried bangus, and laing. That's what I had. And I love sagot ko laman. So, naka-convoy tayo, no? So, si sir na sa likod. Mayor sa likod. Okay. Ibang kotse pa sa likod. But we're... Kawawa our crew and our staff because they have to take the... Ano sila doon? Dagat?
Alas 4 po
mamaya. May road
by
trip.
Land,
land sila ng land ilang oras? 20, going to Ormoc?
24.
20 ano?
24 hours.
Tapos, mag-see sila. Roro? Oh my God. So, 2 days? Or more? So, oh wow. The crew of Three Words to Forever, the staff, I love you guys. Ingat kayo. Yeah, akala ko the first day, the first time we went, 4 days yun eh. Ngayon, alam ko, from here, diretso kayo, uuwi lang kayo, kukuha kayo ng damit at gamit. Nako, Diyos ko, mag-ingat kayo, please. Oh my God, I hate it when when people I work with, people I care about, excuse me, have to go through such a long trip na nakakatakot. Kasi kotse na, dagat pa, 'di ba? Anyway, so you know what I like tanay? It's cold also. It's like Ormoc. But Derek was telling me about, kasi siya rin yung director nung Kelly's Ken, yung Forevermore. Yung sa La Fresa, something. Sa may mountain province. Ganda-ganda daw. Diyos ko. And I have friends and kids in the Cordilleras, or Benguet. Yeah, my partner Christina is there. I miss you guys. And I'm working hard for you. Yan. So, I'm in Teresa already. So, in a while, hopefully, please pray that I get home safely and that everybody gets home safely tonight. And that Richard gets to Ormoc safely tomorrow. And that our staff and our crew all arrive in Ormoc safely also and have a fun-filled and wonderful journey by land tomorrow kahit napakahaba, and by sea also. So I imagine I hido na kasi it's a moving vehicle and I'm reading and I'm talking to you. So good night everyone, I love you guys. I just wanted to say thank you again. Three Words to Forever is showing on November 28th. Our premiere night will be on November 27. And my new CD, Megastar, is still out. I think it's still on digital. You can get it on Amazon, on iTunes, Spotify, all these platforms. Sorry if I forgot another platform or other platforms na digital. Kasi may problema dun sa nag-press ng physical CDs. Abroad pa kasi yun, tapos papadala dito. I don't know kung naayos na. But pretty soon, if they're not already in stores, I'm sure Star Music is gonna announce to you very soon na nasa stores na yung physical CDs, okay? But they're great songs in this album. And I'm very blessed to be with Star Music. It's one of my favorite albums ever. I love